everyone, this is Swati and you're watching me on the Creative Ben channel. Today, before I do anything else, I just want to thank all my subscribers because you spend so much time seeing the videos and liking them and leaving comments. I'm so thankful. And actually, you are the only people for whom I can wake up on a Sunday morning, put on my makeup, take a shower and really shoot. So thank you. And today's video is actually something really special. You must have heard of boyfriend blazers and boyfriend jeans and everything that women can steal from a men's wardrobe. Today, what I'm going to show you is that you, as a man, can steal from your girlfriend's wardrobe. You're going to steal her earrings and make them into lapel pins. So let's do this. So this is the earring, an owl earring that I'm going to be using to make a lapel pin. You can choose any interesting earring. The first thing you need to do is remove this earring backing. You might be able to do it by hand or cut it by a wire cutter. If you need, you can file the end with a metal file. So that it smooths out. Next, I'm going to use this felt sheet. You can use even a double-sided tape if you don't have time. Cut out a really tiny rectangle from it. So I'm going to put Fevibond here on the felt sheet as well as onto the earring so that this safety pin can be fixed. Let it dry before fixing the safety pin. Once it's dried, all you have to do is place your safety pin and cover it with this felt paper. You can cut out the extra. Now let it dry for a couple of hours before using it as your lapel pin. So that was pretty easy to do, right? I think you can do this before going to any party if you're wearing a blazer. So this is a quick fix. And this video actually proves that jewelry is not just for women. So thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, please share it with your friends and also subscribe to my channel if you want to see my future videos. Thank you. Bye-bye.